Are you blind? Look down on the ground! There's something, but I don't like it!
Get over here! Everyone! On me! Come on, wake up! Damn, I'm cold! Anyone got a plan? Shut up and keep looking! Leave them here! Spread out and find that bat! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Flying room, we know his. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
You heard the boss. Found him. Man down. Over here. Come on, wake up. Damn, he's up cold. How's he keep doing this? What's going on? We've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Sure it came from over there. Where are you? Hell with this!
To stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being the perfect bait.
Ah, he's here!
You're gonna bleed, Bat.
You jerks won't last a minute against Batman!
Cut your head off, Bat!
You'd last longer.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being the perfect bait. Don't get it. You're lucky.
He's here!
You're gonna flip!
You fools don't stand a chance!
You want some? What hit me?
You jerks won't last 1 minute again!
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. Like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.